Thank you. Thank you. guys, we're back in the studio. I know it's been a while since I've done a record video. Appreciate the love and support and the patience. Decided to go to my local bookstore. I usually never come home empty-handed when I go there. I actually picked up a few records. Probably spent about $12 for all these. They usually go from $1, $1.50. Some of them are a couple dollars, but found a couple cool gospel ones today. A lot of these I never heard before. I did run through them. There's a couple loops I'm going to use on some of these. I'll show you the record when it comes up to it that I actually produced the beat of the intro to this video. Came out pretty good. Some of these gospel records have some unique covers. This one here is pretty cool. This is an upgrade copy, War. Who doesn't know War? I actually didn't have the sleeve. The records, it's got a little warp to it. Luckily, my copy is a little bit better shape, but I didn't have the cover, so I paid $1 for it. You know how it goes. Yeah, some of these, never heard. This logo looks familiar. I think this is like a jazz logo, so I'm pretty sure he's probably a saxophone drummer. Rhythmic Union. Like I said, a lot of these. This is another upgraded copy. Pretty cool record. This one here, Pan Vibes. That cover looks cool, man. Looks like it has a whole bunch of drums. Drummers in the background, so we'll let's put it on right now. See what we got. Kind of drums I was looking for, but I mean, definitely a good record to spin, you know, in the background or something, but yeah, we'll see. Yes, I know I'm holding it wrong, I'm trying to go through this video quick. Another one, a lot of these, like I said, I've never heard before. This one here says it has piano, bass, and drums. That's my main three things I look for. This one here is kind of a cool cover. Of course, you got the guy playing in the background. Had to grab it. This record right here, this is OG right here. Sound Alliance. Let's see. Number two. Can't go wrong with gospel, man. All I did was chop the loop, sped it up to 86 tempo, threw some drums on there, light bass, you got a beat. You know what I mean? So, you know, paid $1.50 for the record, threw a nice little drum loop on there. Got a nice little beat. Appreciate the love and support. I'm trying my best to make as many record videos as I can. I know that's my core following. I do have a few people who like the fishing videos. It's gonna be the best of both worlds. So if you can stick around, try to get as much content as I can. So once again, hit the like, subscribe, leave a comment below, and off to the next record. Peace.